the machine and to warming up the machine now. Now show you how to install the film.
Now
finish the installation of the film and wait for the warming up.
这样搬下去，然后再把它弹起来。第一张纸都是往前面稍微走送一点点。For
the first page, you need to manual fit the paper.
这样就可以，可以的，温度到就可以，这个纸。
To close the safety cover now. Now just wait for the warming up. The setup temperature is 120 about degrees. For the keyboard, 然后你可以选择不同的那个 to choose different function. 选一下，这个是菜单键。This
the
menu.
对，这个是上下翻。You
can choose.
这个是上翻。啊，这是转返回键。Temperature
is reach up to the setup temperature. The machine is ready to work.
压力填的不够，可以把它压一下。平时就放在这里是吧？要拿过来。都是放在这里的。啊，那这个地方有个箭头的呗，压力调大小嘛，是吧？这一档，两档呢，三档。This
is for the adjust the temperature, the pressure for the papers. There are three levels, 1, 2, 3. If the first papers is replaced not so okay, just adjust a little. No, you can see here. This machine, the model of this machine is F350D. It's auto cut and auto feeding. You can hear that the paper is auto cut. Later, we will show you how to adjust the auto cut function. If the paper cannot to cut smoothly, we'll show you how to adjust. Well, sometimes if the jam happens, just to push the first paper a little to the feeder.
点嘛的压力，来往这边，本身这里有个标志的，那这里打开嘛。You
can see here there is the separator for the feeding. You can just here to control the pressure for the papers to control double or one sheets per time. Here. You can hear this is here, this one, and here is for the all the cut devices. This one, the perforating knife, is to cut, is to perforate the papers for easy separation. This one is for press the covers, the papers. This one is for press. It drag back the paper, and here you can the ruler. The two rulers is drag out the papers. This one run forward, and here drag back. So the paper and the film can be set up, can be separate easily. This is how the auto cut works. Now when the paper is thinner, it can be set, can be auto cut easily. It need to adjust the pressure on the papers. This one, these screws and this screw to adjust the pressure on the papers. Tighten the screws. And also tighten this one to make more pressure on the papers. Okay.